Did you enjoy this movie to help? What did you think?
Well, it was entertaining to me. Was that the lady from Lean On Me with the drug-dealing son who got Joe Clark arrested?
Are you referring to Viola Davis?
Oh yeah, this lady was the girl from 3LW. She played Little Kim in Notorious. She also played in Lottery Ticket. She showed diversity in this movie to help.
I loved the movie. It was so touching.
Yeah, it was touching, but no bad way.
Yes, I was entertained, but it was not touching. Well, let me take that back. It was touching. But it was Bishop Eddie Longchurch boy touching.